I am a human being, that's why I am spend more time with our family and play.
Okay, you spend your time on family member, but how much time you spend your family member? Last 2-3 hours and then 5-6 hours you do our homework?
We have no time to do our homework at home. We spend our most of the time in school, then we also want to serve. We also have to sleep, then it is compulsory to sleep in 4 or 5 hours to 6 or 7 hours to a student. Because if we study, then the problem is in their eyes. That affects the eyes.
There is no problem for to full study. You go to Delhi, Delhi Kota, all student study, and they didn't sleep at back, and they study at home for 24 hours.
It is not compulsory. I don't see any person that he or she didn't study 24 hours.
You didn't go on, you didn't go to any place, then you say this, but I am going to this place on strength, we study at 24 hours, but they sleep 6 to 7 hours and spend 2-3 hours for our parents.
But we don't have to go to school.
They did not go to school, but they go to hostel and the hostel has also this.
The hostel is also like a home.
Spend our time with our parents.
And in the hostel, there are not parents of the students.
Yes. That's why hostel students
are
doing
study. But hostel, there is teacher teaches in 6 hours. There is also a school.
But if it's our choice, we can do our self-study. It is not compulsory to do homework.
There is, if we self-study, there is also a do homework. We self-study at our home. We do our homework and this is self-study.
That is not the point that homework should be given. That you said that self-study is the, if any student want to their study at their home, that is called self-study. Not the teacher that gives it, that is called self-study.
You know self-study, we do our homework at school and in next two, three hours we do our self-homework, we do our learning and writing.
But the two teachers give so much homework to the students and student did not able to do his or her self-study.
All students have 24 hours.
It is not compulsory. Teachers given a written work and learning work at home. Students are doing your work ourselves. It is not compulsory. Teachers are given written and learning homework at home. It is not compulsory. Students are doing our homework with ourselves.
Yes, students do our homework, but they learn also, but when they are right, their learning power is grown.
But in school, we also go their learning power. We have to go to school to learn many things, to take knowledge.
Yes, student came to school to take knowledge.
Why are you not agree?
Very good.